to our Miramar residents and business owners. My name is Commissioner Alexandra P. Davis, and it is indeed a pleasure to serve you here in our beautiful city. The past 2 years with COVID at the forefront have been challenging to say the least, but we have pummeled through it and have come out on the other side like the true champions we are. Since my last State of the City update, there have been several new initiatives that I have been able to implement and others that are on the horizon. I'm pleased to have hosted A Night with an Olympian featuring Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce, ODOJ, who is widely regarded as one of the greatest sprinters of all time. In her signature event, the 100 meters, she's a two-time Olympian, gold medalist, and a five-time world champion. This was truly an epic event that showcased our city to the world and certainly encouraged every little girl or boy from humble beginnings who dares to dream that dreams do come true. The city's first paid signature music festival, the Africa Root Festival, continued in its second year to much fanfare. We have garnished support from various sponsors to include the Greater Fort Lauderdale Convention and Business Bureau, as well as corporate sponsors such as FP&L, as we look forward to making this event a hallmark in our city. I expanded our Community and Cops series, which now includes the Fire Department, and has been renamed Community and Public Safety, as we ensure that our community continues to feel connected to all levels of public safety, and not just during an emergency. Our long-awaited skate park, the first in Miramar's history, was finally opened in April of this year, and what a welcomed addition this was to our parks. Named after my former student, Jose Alex Scott, who sadly died while skateboarding in his gated neighborhood, had kids and adults alike skating for the first time in a dedicated safe location away from vehicular traffic. I have forged a partnership with the Red Cross and the Miramar Fire Department, along with corporate volunteers, to implement the Fire Safety Detection Smoke Alarm Installation Initiative. We began this service in the easternmost portions of the city, and to date we have serviced close to 200 homes, with more rollouts expected in the new year. I was proud to have continued our Broward Community ID events done in partnership with Broward Legal Aid throughout the city. We have been able to have three such events in the past year, where close to 400 IDs have been issued to persons in our community who would otherwise have been without. I look forward to the upcoming year with optimism, as once again the city is in good standing, all while keeping the millage rate and the fire service fee unchanged. Until next time, please take care of yourselves and each other.